at first you're locked in because the exoframe is directly linked to the structure of the machine, the legs of the machine, and so until you turn it on, you can't move. And then the pumps fire up, the fluid starts flowing, the pressure comes up, and the machine like suddenly gets loose, and it gets kind of like alive. And you realize that with the tiniest push of your hand or your foot, this 4,000 kilogram machine will move under your control.